You know, the great thing about Salman is he will really give you that respect. And he's the first person to understand what you've done and what you're trying to do in a role. He will notice it immediately. Like, there's before anyone else can see anything, he immediately has understood what you're trying to do with this character. And he gives you that, gives you a lot of support. You have to take the highs and you have to take the lows and, you know, accept both of them. Because the high is not in our hands and the low is not in our hands. So we have to take it as it comes.
Tell me something, what really makes your chemistry so special with Salman? As an actor, if I have to ask you.
I think it's that when he comes on set as a performer, as an actor, whatever he brings, however he brings what he brings to his characters, that his audiences love him for. And whatever I try and do is I try and do that as truthfully to what the script is asking for, you know, and that's it. It's not, I don't think we burden it with any other, you know, weight of how good friends we are, or how well we know each other, or how many films we've done together. I think we when we work, we're very clear about it, what we're doing at work, you know, and we want to deliver a good film. And that's our job and that's our only focus.
Alia said a very beautiful thing about you too, that even you guys are talking and even if the camera is not rolling, mm-hmm. we could see the chemistry. So
I've known Salman for a very long time now, and you know, the great thing about Salman is he will really give you that respect, and he's the first person to understand what you've done and what you're trying to do in a role. He will notice it immediately. Like, there's before anyone else can see anything, he immediately has understood what you're trying to do with this character, and he gives you that, gives you a lot of support and a lot of I mean, it's an environment. The environment is kind of created for you to do the best that you can.
Okay, so you must have seen the changes also. I mean, you as an actor know him quite well now. So tell me, as an actor, if I have to ask you to just pick one best compliment that he has given you so far.
I think the best compliment he's given me so far was during the process of this film, and when he was kind of in one of the scenes, I think it was somewhere after the first few days. I think he was just, he could see that, you know, what I was trying to do with it, and I think that was nice to hear from him.
Katrina, years back when you used to choose your films or when offers used to come to you, and now when they come to you, what's the difference now? Has the kind of things or the facts or points changed in your mind that now when you choose a particular role, these are the tick marks I need to have?
I think I today choose according to the person who I am today. And I think that we all change, and we all, you know, as life throws experiences at us, and as the years go by, you change, and you realize at one point that, oh, okay, I'm not that person that I used to be anymore. So today, what do I want to do? And today, what's true to me, and what rings the most true? Like, what seems a place where I'll be happy and fulfilled at work, and that will challenge me and keep me excited and keep me interested, and that's how I hear the script, and I just respond to that.
And how do you keep your calm and, you know, composure when things are not in your favor, mm. perhaps in the sense that if there is a controversy, mm. or if a film has not worked, mm. how does Katrina keep herself all calm and happy?
Exactly from the same way that everyone else, like when something goes wrong in your life, how you deal with it. You should not feel entitled. I feel when a person feels entitled that nothing wrong should ever happen to me and everything I do should be perfect, then that's when you cannot handle the lows in life, or a film not doing well, or something not going the way you want it to. But if we don't have that sense of entitlement, just because we've been fortunate enough to, you know, if you've been fortunate enough to be, to have seen success in your chosen profession, I think you still have to be grounded as a person, right? And it's not just decide that, you know, everything should be the way I want it to be. You have to take the highs and you have to take the lows and, you know, accept both of them. Because the high is not in our hands and the low is not in our hands. So we have to take it as it comes.
Also, it's very difficult for a star to not getting being trolled or being, you know, like if you write something on Twitter or on Insta. You are one of the very few stars whom I have noticed that whatever you upload, people just love to see that. So what do you keep in mind when you are posting your pictures or anything particular that
I think
you follow
it's the
guidelines?
Platform. I think it's the platform that is important. I think most of the kind of wars that you kind of see going on and this trolling, I think that happens more on Twitter, and I'm not on Twitter.
But Instagram?
In Instagram, it doesn't really happen. I mean, from what I understand, I think it's less. It's more visual medium. It's about you sharing pictures of your life or your film. So like right now when I'm promoting Bharat, you'll see a lot of BTS behind the scenes pictures. You'll see some pictures about the character, a picture that I really like, or you'll see the promos. You'll also see like your promotion looks, what you're wearing, what you're doing. And then if you're at a time where maybe you're on a holiday or you're doing something else, you'll see the pictures you upload will be relating to what you're doing in your life. So sometimes it'll be very film centric. Sometimes it will be all about your family or your holiday or whatever you're doing. So there, I don't think there's so much, you know,
not set guidelines that you follow.
No.
That people.
Okay. It's more in sync with what is going on in your life at that moment.
Okay, Katrina, it was really nice talking to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Wish you all the best for your
Thank
films.
You very much.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.